vrei, te las eu decât să te las.
Adică parcă nu-ți plăcea pizza, pastele, nu?
Datele tale? Deci,
la ce s-a referit?
Ei, a făcut și el o glumă.
Da.
Foarte drăguț.
Dar unde v-ați văzut?
Și eu sunt o fată foarte drăguță.
Măi, Rodica.
O efeit que causa. Olá, olá.
Pe partea cealaltă, da? Hai să vedem. Revin. 2 și 3. Bun. 4. Ține brațul drept. 5. Hai, hai, Roxana. 6. Ai o problemă, să înțeleg.
Eu am două mari probleme.
Se vede.
Părul.
Așa.
Și pantofii cu toc.
Perfect. Haide. 3. Bun. 4.
When my son was teething, he used to like to take the big fat rubber end of my vibrating toothbrush and put it in his mouth on. Okay. And he'd just kind of sit there like, oh yeah, that feels good. That hits a spot. My gums are...
Allie, is it better to go slow or better to go fast? Just a question.
I think you kind of vary it. You can know how you're doing, you know, by feeling.
I've got a small white one. Weird. Does that make a difference?
No, actually, you know what? I don't actually think it's the size of it. It's actually the technique and how you do it.
Okay, thank you, Allie.
Yeah, but thank you so much for asking that. I'm sure a lot of men at home were wondering that as well. Not Chris, because he told me he had the big black one. So, yeah, that's very good stuff. 6 inches from the face.
Yes.
Yes.
You don't want to bop yourself.
No, and I say that is a good tip. In general, just 6 inches from the face at all times.
Safety first.
You don't want to hit yourself in the face with it.